What's wrong, Tomas? You look like you got the weight of the world on your shoulders.
The weight of Avalon on my shoulders? Look, Jim, it's not long ago I was a student here. Now I've been a teacher here for almost a year now. How has the school managed to stay open for so long? It's just not possible.
Thank you.